Hi, boys and girls, it's Miss Joyce. I've come to see you at your house, and today we are going to be learning about listening. I have three bags that I have put something inside of each bag, and I was wondering if you could try to guess what is in each bag just by listening to the sound that it makes, okay? All right, so the first bag I have, I'm going to make the sound. Can you hear that? What do you think that is? I'm going to take it out and show you. It was a cellophane bag making that clinking sound. Did you guess that? All right, I'm going to put it back in there, and I'm going to get my next bag. Let's see if you can guess what's in this one. I'm going to put my hand in. It's like a jingling sound. Let's see what it is. See if you guessed it. Some seashells. Yes, they are seashells. Can you see them? There they are. And that's what was making that sound in the bag. I have one more bag. Let's see if you can guess what's in this one. Oh, did you hear that? Yes, it's a bell. A bell is in that bag. That was very good listening. And in our story today, the Israelites, the group of people that Moses was leading to their new land, had to listen very carefully. In Deuteronomy, in God's word, it tells us that Moses had something very important to tell them from God. And God wanted Moses to tell the people to love God with all their heart and with all their strength. And Moses also told them that God wants them to teach their children to love God with all their heart and with all their strength, and teach them to listen to God's word. So what is God's word? God's word is given to us in the Bible. And in the Bible, it tells us that God loves us very much and that he wants us to love God with all our heart. So how do we listen to God's word? Well, you are listening to God's word right now as you listen to the Bible story. And when you're done with this video, you can listen to God's word by asking your mom or dad to read you a Bible story from your Bible book. Or you could ask them if you could listen to some music that tells you about God. So that's it for today. Before we go, let's pray together. Ready? Dear God, you love us so much. Thank you that we can listen to your word. Amen. Okay, I hope you have a really great day. Bye.